Put my feet on the ground forever in my heart, always on my mind. It's crazy how I think about you all of the time, and just when I think I'm about to figure you out, you make me want to sing and shout. I love the way you hold me by my side. You'll always be, you take each and every day, make it special in some way. I love the way you hold me in your arms. I'll always be, you take each and every day, make it special in some way. I can't imagine even loving you less, Lord. I love the way you hold me. Whoa, oh, 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 I love the way you hold me. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I'm so grateful and thankful for all you've done. Wish I could tell you in a short story or poem, but all I have is my voice and this guitar, and you have my heart. Ooh, I love the way you hold me by my side. You'll always be, you take each and every day, make you special in some way. I love the way you hold me in your arms. I'll always be, you take each and every day, every day. 40 degrees Fahrenheit and 40 degrees Fahrenheit. And then on Sunday, there will be a few showers. 51.
Jamie, I've known Jamie forever, and you know, we were just going on with a regular
and I'm going to tell you what I think happened. Now personally, I think it was all just like a little prank that...
Alright dudes, what I think happened is, well, what I remember is that I started getting...
You know, love is what they heard, and you didn't even say a word. Ain't it funny? That's the way it works. So when you know Jesus, oh, it's like flipping on a light switch when you're walking into this room. It's so undeniable. I gotta tell you that I like the way, anytime, anywhere, any place, it's written all over your face. The way you love Jesus, the way you love Jesus, and it always speaks to me, a little joy with a touch of peace. Mm-hmm. It's so inspiring, the way you show Jesus,
the way you show Jesus.
So give me that, and show me that, show me that. When I'm feeling down on my luck, when life's hard and times get tough, you're right there to pick me up. So when you bring Jesus,
when you bring Jesus,
'cause every now and then, ooh, we all need a really good friend,
really good friend.
You're always one of them when you show Jesus. And oh, it's like flipping on a light switch when you're walking into this room. You're so unmistakable,
so unmistakable.
I gotta tell you that I like the way,
the way.
Anytime, anywhere, any place,
oh,
it's written all over your face. The way you love Jesus,
the way you love Jesus.
And it always speaks to me, a little joy with a touch of peace. It's so inspiring, the way you show Jesus,
the way you show Jesus.
The smoke, shoot. Oh, that car is tore up. That car is so up.
Oh, well, I'm gonna see Peter in the park. I dyed my hair with some Kool-Aid. You know, it's less ghetto, but more dramatic.
Never get here too soon. You're so unbelievable. You're so unbelievable. Just give me that,
give me that.
And show me that, show me that.
Show me that, show me that.
Oh, give me that, give me that. The way you show, the way you show him. I gotta tell you that I'm liking the way.
The way you love
Jesus,
the way you love,
the way you love, and it always speaks to me.
for tears. I'm just sitting here planning my revenge. There's nothing stopping me from going out with all of your best friends. And if you come around saying sorry to me, my daddy's gonna show you done all my wasted time. As far as I'm concerned, you're just another picture to burn. Perfect girl, but you are in your own fantasy world, trying to control me like some kind of Barbie, but that just ain't me.
Another thing, no, 'cause I rule the world, and you'd be right next to me running the show. We'd throw every rule in the book out and bring down the house.
If you were my girl, we'd dream my love.
Beating on my chest, I'm the king of the hill.
I as in big time rush,
keeping it real.
Magic carpets, girl, we go wherever.
I ain't trying to run a game, I ain't trying to be clever.
I'm gonna give it all to you, give it all to you.
Nothing in the regular season.
One hitter for Kimmy Reynolds. Nice backhand, Carli Sammons.
Strong throw over to her sister for the out. So Carli Sammons over to Sierra Sammons. Nice play. There's two down. I'm not sure.
Doesn't look like it's done.
Ground ball through for a base hit. One runs in. And the second run is in. It's a two-run single for Carli Sammons. Bats up. Lincoln View beating him 1-0 earlier this week. Here's a line drive to second, throw to first, double play. The Sammons sisters hook up. Carli over to Sierra, and Wapak is out of the inning.
Here's Salina, she was a great player as well.
Line drive, base hit into center field. One run comes in, everyone moves up a station. And Carli Sammons with a big RBI single to center field. Wapak pads their lead. They're now up 10-8. 0-2 pitch is popped up in the infield. Carli Sammons calls it, gloves it, and Wapakoneta is moving on to the district round with a big victory over Salina. 11-8, Andy.
What an unbelievable game. You see the emotion as Bill Sammons is right in the middle, giving hugs all around. They were down 7-0. Some of the fans might have been thinking, oh, this could be a run roll. But oh no, one inning later, Wapakoneta rallied to get six.
There's great control so far today. Here's a chopper. It's going to be a tough play for Sammons at second. Throw to first. They do get her, though. And it's a 4-3 putout. Runner does move up to second base. And Sammons on that play a little bit blocked by the umpire. Maybe Renee Lovett as well, too. Still made a nice play for the second out. After two, you know kind of where to look for pitches. And the umpires are calling. She lines this one to second. Sammons has it. Fires to first. And they get the out there. Good job by Carli Sammons. The last two outs to get Wapakoneta out of the inning.
Whetstone delivers a clutch base hit, driving in Carli Sammons for the eventual game winner as Wapakoneta wins its first ever sectional crown with the final. Blows my way, I've been building my kingdom just to watch it fade away. It's true that I
Carli Sammons. Softball pitcher finds the hole in the defense. Ground ball, base hit, and a kill. Back to Salmon, showing some power through the block and down 20 to 15.
You can't just stand there and be still. You have to wiggle and sort of get ready for that ball to come. So when we're up here needing a fast reaction time, it really helps us to get that little movement.
The wiggle. Listen.
We all looked sort of silly at the beginning, and it was really awkward, but it really has helped us with our batting and hitting.
In Wapakoneta.
Kills, and Carli Sammons, one of her four aces. Look at that straight ball. Bath having all kinds of trouble. Quailhorse puts it away.
We're really excited. We've been working really hard, and we give it our best every time and just leave everything out on the court, and it was really exciting to beat Bath because they're a great team.
Wapakoneta with plenty of pop in the bats. Carli Sammons hits this one all the way to the fence in left field. It's an RBI triple as Wapak taking the lead in the first inning.
Deep right, Carli Sammons is coming around to score, but a play at the plate.
Raiders have just tied up at four. Carli Sammons fielding for position well, nabbing the hard hit comebacker over to Emily Whetstone to end the inning.
Bottom. Move to the bottom of the fifth. Now Carli Sammons in relief and keeping the shutout going. Check swing, strikeout on Alyssa Hunker. Second and third. Sammons, lefty, delivers a shot in to right. This will play both Wapakoneta runners as the Redskins get the road victory. 7-1, Emily Whetstone picking up the victory. Carli Sammons getting out of the jam as she gets the grounder back in the circle. Toss over to Emily Whetstone to end the inning.
Base. Carli Sammons, though, with two outs, settles down, gets the strikeout to end the Elida threat. Bottom of two, Courtney Kniffen.
That sets the table for Carli Sammons, who smashes an RBI double and cuts the deficit to just two runs. We move to the bottom of the fifth. Runners on.
Lives within me.
The life I now live in the body.
I live by.
I've been grown up in a Christian home, grown up in a Christian family. I have a great family. I've been saved since I was 7, and I've really started to start doing my devotions more and really get into the reading of the Bible. And God has really made me successful in school and volleyball, and had me work hard in my sports, and really bringing other people to Christ and sharing His love.
No matter who we are, no matter what we do, every day we can choose to say,